Alright, what's going on, guys? I haven't showed my lineup in a few days. So, right now, this is, like I said, it changes so much, but I've got it to an overall 90, and my zone defense at 95, my long pass at 99. 99 is as high as it can fucking go. But this is what I've got right now. See, I got Brickashaw Ferguson starting at left tackle, Slauson at left guard, Pouncey with starting at center is 85, Betonio, well, I showed him earlier. I got him out of the Super Bowl bundle pack, but I'm starting him because he was better than Urschel at 85. Okay, let's see. Right tackle, Bulaga starting at right tackle. And then this is the upgraded version, Luke Wilson. You can get two of the Rising Star cards with him ranked 80 overall, and you can put them together and get the 90 version. So he was better. That version is better than Jermaine Gresham, this version of him anyway, at 86, so starting him. All right, let's go down here. All right, wide receiver number one, Jordy Nelson. See him, wide receiver number three, Lewis Murphy Jr. Starting running back, the beast, Marshawn Lynch. You actually complete like a set to get this version of Marshawn Lynch. So I completed the set. I got the 97 overall. So he's starting over Arian Foster and the base version, Bo Jackson. Starting quarterback, Randall Cunningham. Still got EJ backing him up. John Kuhn starting at fullback and Greg Jones backing him up. Wide receiver number two, Julio Jones. I'm going to probably be dropping him to my number three receiver pretty soon because I'm going to be looking to upgrade this number two slot. So we'll see what happens. Wide receiver number five, Cordarrelle Patterson. Yeah. Go ahead, BBD. Go ahead and leave the comment. Go Vols. Yeah, I know. But hey, he's pretty decent. At least this version of him, he's pretty decent. Let's see. Wide receiver number six, DeSean Jackson. And wide receiver number four, Sammy Watkins. Okay, so that's the offense. So let's move on to defense. My defense is pretty damn nasty, guys. All right. Starting at free safety, Glover Quinn at 96 overall, team of the year item right there. Backing him up is Johnson from Arizona, 86 overall, pretty good. Starting at right outside linebacker, Alden Smith, you guys know him very well, beast. Collins backing him up, and then Carter got him at third string. So this position's pretty stacked right here. Middle linebacker starting Patrick Willis, beast. Paul Poslunski backing him up at 82, and John Beeson at third string. Going to be looking to upgrade that pretty soon. Left outside linebacker, Von Miller. Terrell Suggs backing him up, and Durant in third string. This is a purchase from today, Major Wright. Strong safety, 93 overall. Believe it or not, it's better than this, at least this version of Ronnie Lott. You can actually get up to a 97 overall Ronnie Lott, which is his legend card. So this version of Ronnie Lott, though, is replaced by 93 overall Major Wright. All right. Let's go down. Cornerback number one, start like my main corner here is Brandon Flowers at 92 overall. Cornerback number four, Rogers Cromartie. Still got him in there. He's fast, so got to have him in there. Cornerback number three, Jerod Powers. Let's see. My right defensive end, Jones, from New England. He was a pickup today. You guys saw that. He's starting at 92 overall. Jonathan Mincy backing him up. And Johnson at third string. Okay, defensive tackle number one, Nick Fairley. Defensive tackle number two, Vince Wilfork. I'm going to be upgrading my defensive tackles pretty soon, but hey, you can only do so much at a time, right? Defensive tackle number three, Marcel Darius. And number four, Antonio Spence from Tampa Bay. So, all right, left defensive end, Wake from Miami at 88 overall. Houston at 82 overall, and Avery Jones 77. So yeah, as you can see, some of these positions still, you know, could be upgraded a little more, but you know, they're not starting, but I mean, that, you know, for backups, they're pretty good. All right, Casey Hayward is my number 2 corner, and I got Trufant, of course, at my number 5 corner at 83 overall. So as you can see, I've done some tinkering with my lineup, because you definitely, you want that up there to be as high as possible. So this is why I've got my lineup like this. So, the team is really nasty. I mean, when you got an overall 90 team, I mean, that's pretty damn good, no matter what anybody says. So, I can still do some more upgrading, but got to make the coins first. I got to play some games and kick somebody's ass. Just so you guys will see, I haven't completed my my season yet, but as of right now, I am 6-1 in my season. I got 3 games to go, and I'm trying to get a first round bye. If I can go 8-2, I'll get a first round bye, but I don't want to lose again. But at worst, I can go 8-2 and get a first round bye. So playing online, this season here is looking really good. Been kicking a lot of people's ass. But that's about it, guys. We will talk to you next time.